warm up. Getting ready for the game against Grape Creek. At 3 p.m. today. It's an Angelo tournament. Safe, two runs in. That gives us three. 3-0. One of the runners there. say? Bottom of the first. 4-0, Junction. It's Grape.
Most of the time, that's all that's going to happen.
It's good. Oh, it's flailing. I love the way Wellman helps out on those.
Oh, yep.
That's two. Two out.
Told you they were going to run.
Base hit. We're under the glove. Stole third base. One out. She's on that one.
Come on.
you out.
Oh, with this wind blowing like that, take him outside, we'll take him right field.
Punch him out there. Go!
That's a run. That's a base hit. Come on, Amber. Go for third. Ooh, hurry, Amber. She's out of third. So if you would, don't burn any more of them, okay? You know, just write void on them and kind of slip them in the checkbook there. And you can tear my name off the bottom right corner, you know, on the bottom if you want. Or just take a magic marker and draw a line through it. But it would be best if you didn't do that. But I have to be sure to write down the check number or write void in the stubs, you know. Okay, getting much wood in today? Huh? That's about it. Okay. Chris going to Midland or go to Junction? You know? Be heading no home later. And you let me know tonight or in the morning if you need help. Okay? Okay. Hello?
She's been fired. That's just like the way she's out. Man, she barked in the corner. Yeah, they look pretty awesome. They just got to make it. Thank you. be without any trouble. You heard him again, that's all. All right, see you later. Bye-bye. Coming back later, darling. No more. Bye-bye, you bitch. Tell me, bitch, you name it. She has to. She's busting those corners to see if she gets this one.
Almost, Amber. Got a little past you. Assume anything, yeah. Can you?
Anyway, the year before, a lot. Second. Nobody out. Outside. Got her. One out. Cole stealing it at third. She ought to be home. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, Amber, get in there. Amber's in with a double. We're going to get another run.
Get a run, that's all. Else.
Two outs, runner at third. Megan Richardson up to bat, 9-2. There's another run, 10-2. February 28th, Thursday, first game of the San Angelo tournament. I believe it is.
Bottom
of the fifth inning. Junction is leading. Grape, 10-2. I don't know who this is playing on this end. Go, Molly. One out. Through the middle, base hit.
You can't put it up like that. It'll eat you. What's
that? That big pavilion?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
She can't get that belt. Make sure you get them on the inside. Okay, she's going outside. Inside.
That's it. Three outs. Four. No runs.
And shut up and make two moments.
And beat up.
And wind up the championship. If we got a little lags on these things. She's still pitching good. She got the little storm on go. She got 0-2 on the right out of the middle, and she creeped. Yeah, got her in trouble, and giving up two runs, you know. And, but anyway, we're playing good. We're doing real good. We're at the top of the sixth. Yeah, it's almost there. They got some great runs too. Now, unless she just folds up and lays down out there. I know. I want to. I understand. We got.
Outs, but I hadn't kept close track on the innings, so Jamie's still second. This is loaded. Gibson up to bat, bases loaded. Score 10-2, Junction. It's through, one run in. Two runs in. It's going to drop in. It's going to drop in. 14-2. Way to go, Hope. Amber. She's out. Two outs. Nobody on. Molly's up. Big lead. 14-2.
Got it, yeah.
Hold it. Oh my goodness. Let's walk it into the pitcher's mound, if nothing else. Come on, Jamie, get her. Get the out. One out, finally. My battery's going dead. I'm going to have the charger. I'm going to miss the end of this game.
Going to run out on you?
Yeah.
Then I'll be done with that. Was the other one completely gone?
Yeah.
Was it? Yeah.
That's a bogey.
Final score, 14 to 9.
Oh, yeah. 14 to 9. Final score. Yeah. Yeah, we won it, but it was terrible. We looked bad. We throw the ball away. Oh, we just, you know, we throw the ball away. They got to hit Molly. Everything she wrote, they busted, you know.